Is the audio? Or is it here? There you go. I should raise it here too. There you go. That should. Let me now sit everywhere. I don't know why I'm singing a Christmas song, but there you have it, guys. Me singing a Christmas song. Oh my god, Twitter. Oh, wait, no, no, here. Public. I typed it twice. There you go. And post it? No. Inspect. There you go. Thing. Right. I type in hello. Hello, Mr. Hello. Alright, single player, got my water here, have a drink a little bit. great. Oh. Stung my inmost. Alright. So. This angle looks good. Yep. Hello. Here we go. Okay. The fall, that was. Okay. You guys ready? You want it ready? Run that. I am not ready. Wait for a sec. Damn it. For some reason I've been having a little issue with my microphone. Let me get it right. I think I'm having a little issue with my microphone here. It's having a lot of noise. At least it shows like it has a lot of noise. I did not know why it does that. I really don't. And it's strange because like last stream it did have noise, but it wasn't as much as today. There is a lot of noise today. So I apologize over that, but anyway, that issue addressed, let's go into the game, right? So, bam, September 16th, that was last Saturday, I mean that's Sunday, let's load it. A while, huh? It's been a week. It has been a week.
Oh, hi. So, how are you holding up? Because I'm a potato. Oh, good. My slow clap processor made it into this thing. So we have that. Since it doesn't look like we're going anywhere, well, we are going somewhere, alarmingly fast actually. But since we're not busy other than that, here's a couple of facts. He's not just a regular moron. He's the product of the greatest minds of a generation, working together with the express purpose of building the dumbest moron who ever lived. And you just put him in charge of the entire facility. Good, that's still working. Just in case this pit isn't actually bottomless, do you think maybe you could unstrap one of those long fall boots of yours and shove me into it? Just remember to land on one foot.
Science innovations. Ooh. Starting hard, huh? Game is getting difficult.
Thank you.
fighting. At least it says that no one's fighting. Wait, give me a second. Let me check one thing. Twitter. Twitter. Did I post that? I think I did, so I hope it posted it. Raffle time. Yep, I posted it. So, let me go to the channel. Okay. Alright. I'm not stopping because I'm almost watching.
So these pre-recorded messages will cover any questions you might have and respond to any incidents that may occur in the course of your science adventure. Your test assignment will vary depending on the manner in which you have bent the world to your will. Those of you helping us test the repulsion gel today, just follow the blue line on the floor. Those of you who volunteered to be injected with praying mantis DNA, I've got some good news and some bad news. Bad news is we're postponing those tests indefinitely. Good news is, we've got a much better test for you. Fighting an army of mantis men. Pick up a rifle and follow the yellow line. You'll know when the test starts. They say great science is built on the shoulders of giants. Not here. At Aperture, we do all our science from scratch. No handhold.
I check the chat often, so if you wanna chat, if you want me to read whatever you're saying, I'll be up for it. Well, I am up for it.
Alright, let's get started. This first test involves something the lab boys call repulsion gel. You're not part of the control group, by the way. You get the gel. Last poor son of a gun got blue paint. All joking aside, that did happen. Broke every bone in his legs. Tragic, but informative. Or so I'm told. Boys just informed me that I should not have mentioned the control group. They're telling me I ought to stop making these pre-recorded messages. That gave me an idea. Make more pre-recorded messages. I pay the bills here, I can talk about the control group all damn day. For this next test, we put nanoparticles in the gel. In layman's terms, that's a billion little gizmos that are going to travel into your bloodstream and pump experimental genes and RNA molecules and so forth into your tumors. Now, maybe you don't have any tumors. Well, don't worry. If you sat on a folding chair in the lobby and weren't wearing lead underpants, we took care of that too. Oh, in case you got covered in that repulsion gel, here's some advice the lab boys gave me. Do not get covered in the repulsion gel. We haven't entirely nailed down what element it is yet, but I'll tell you this, it's a lively one, and it does not like the human skeleton.
If you think this is trippy, wait until the part where you had to run real fast.
All these science fears are made of asbestos, by the way. Keeps out the rats. Let us know if you feel a shortness of breath, a persistent dry cough, or your heart stopping. Because that's not part of the test. That's asbestos. Good news is, the lab boys say the symptoms of asbestos poisoning show a median latency of 44.6 years. So if you're 30 or older, you're laughing. Worst case scenario, you miss out on a few rounds of canasta. Plus, you forwarded the cause of science by 3 centuries. I punch those numbers into my calculator, it makes a happy face.
Here. I had to get something else.
your style. You make up your own rules, just like me. Beam counter said I couldn't fire a man just for being in a wheelchair. Did it anyway. Ramps are expensive. Just a heads up, that coffee we gave you earlier had fluorescent calcium in it, so we can track the neuronal activity in your brain. There's a slight chance the calcium could harden and vitrify your frontal lobe. Anyway, don't stress yourself thinking about it. I'm serious. Visualizing the scenario while under stress actually triggers the reaction.
All right. We're getting through this quite fast. Second. There you go. I'm back.
Now, if you're part of control group Kepler-7, we implanted a tiny microchip about the size of a postcard into your skull. Most likely you've forgotten it's even there. But if it starts vibrating and beeping during this next test, let us know. Because that means it's about to hit 500 degrees, so we're going to need to go ahead and get that out of you pretty fast. Keep your pants on. All right, this next test may involve trace amounts of time travel. So, word of advice, if you meet yourself on the testing track, don't make eye contact. Lab boys tell me that'll wipe out time. Entirely. Forward and backward. So, do both of yourselves a favor and just let that handsome devil go about his business. Thank you. why? It's about why not? Why is so much of our science dangerous? Why not marry safe science if you love it so much? In fact, why not invent a special safety door that won't hit you on the butt on the way out because you are fired? Now you test subject, you're doing fine. Yes, you, box your stuff, out the front door, parking lot, car, goodbye.
That's how he grew from, like, just selling curtains to being a quote-unquote scientist.
Congratulations! The simple fact that you're standing here listening to me means you've made a glorious contribution to science. As founder and CEO of Aperture Science, I thank you for your participation and hope we can count on you for another round of tests. We're not going to release this stuff into the wild until it's good and damn ready, so as long as you keep yourself in top physical form, there will always be a limo waiting for you. Say goodbye, Carolyn.
Goodbye, Carolyn.
She is a gem. Greetings, friend. I'm Cave Johnson, CEO of Aperture Science. You might know us as a vital participant in the 1968 Senate hearings on missing astronauts. And you've most likely used one of the many products we invented, but that other people have somehow managed to steal from us. Black Mesa can eat my bankrupt...
Sir, the testing?
Right. Now you might be asking yourself, Cave, just how difficult are these tests? What was in that phone book of a contract I signed? Am I in danger? Let me answer those questions with a question. Who wants to make $60? Cash. You can also feel free to relax for up to 20 minutes in the waiting room, which is a damn
Oh, hi. Say, you're good at murder. Could you... Oh, thanks. Did you feel that? That idiot doesn't know what he's doing up there. This whole place is going to explode in a few hours if somebody doesn't disconnect him. I can't move, and unless you're planning to saw your own head off and wedge it into my old body, you're going to need me to replace him. We're at an impasse. So what do you say? You carry me up to him and put me back into my body, and I stop us from blowing up and let you go. Wow! You stabbed me! What is wrong with you? Hold on. Do you have a multimeter? Never mind. The gun must be part magnesium. It feels like I'm outputting an extra half a volt. Keep an eye on me. I'm going to do some scheming. Here I go. Whoa, where are we? How long have I been out?
Missed it.
That extra half volt helps, but it isn't going to power miracles. If I think too hard, I'm going to fry this potato before we get a chance to burn up in the atomic fireball that little idiot is going to...
Computer's dying because it's like summer here and it's hot.
Did anything happen while I was out?
The testing area is just up ahead. The quicker you get through, the quicker you'll get your $60.
I'll go
Carolyn, are the compensation vouchers ready?
Yes, sir, Mr. Johnson. Why did I just... Who is that? What the hell is going on here? Emotional outbursts require more than 1.6 volts. Now we know that. We just need to relax. We're still going to find out what the hell's going on here, but calmly. Those people in the portrait, they look so familiar.
Astronaut, war hero, and or Olympian, with your help, we're gonna... This on? Hey, listen up down there. That thing's called an elevator, not a bathroom.
I swear I know him.
I don't know why the fucking Justin Bieber song. I heard it.
If you're interested in an additional $60, flag down a test associate and let them know. You could walk out of here with 120 weighing down your bindle if you let us take you apart, put some science stuff in you, then put you back together, good as new.
Thank you. forgot to get the little one there.
In case you're interested, there's still some positions available for that bonus opportunity I mentioned earlier. Again, all you gotta do is let us disassemble you. We're not banging rocks together here. We know how to put a man back together. So, that's a complete reassembly. New vitals, spit shine on the old ones, plus we're scooping out tumors. Frankly, you ought to be paying us.
Tear you into small pieces and then rebuild you. What do I have, blue paw? This is not my paw. Anyway, it's cute. Hello.
Thank you. I can't believe I'm thanking these people. For staggering your way through Aperture Science's propulsion gel testing, you've made some real contributions to society for a change, and for that, humanity is grateful. If you had any belongings, please pick them up now. We don't want old newspapers and sticks cluttering up the building. For many of you, I realize $60 is an unprecedented windfall, so don't go spending it all on, I don't know, Carolyn, what do these people buy? Tattered hats? Beard dirt? Welcome to the Enrichment Center. Since making test participation mandatory for all employees, the quality of our test subjects has risen dramatically. Employee retention, however, has not. As a result, you may have heard we're going to phase out human testing. There's still a few things left to wrap up, though. The bean counters told me we literally could not afford to buy $7 worth of moon rocks, much less 70 million. Bomb them anyway. Round them up, mix them into a gel. Guess what?
Round up moon rocks are pure poison. Vaya a tocar las cosas eléctricas sin zapatilla, amor. ¿Querés más agua?
Agua, sí.
Yo pondría más hielo.
Pero tenés que programarlo. Eso sí, no.
Se calmó más de completamente.
Sí, bueno, eso desde mi pieza estaba escuchando. ¿Dónde es su ventilador? Ahí. Tiene que venir más. Ahí. No se puede acercar más. Ahí. Te ayuda a tu. Ahí. Pero no a vos.
¿Mm? Ay, no, no importa. Yo un ratito me
voy a ahí. Ahí. Ya sacamos el té luego, ¿ves?
Sí.
Esta agua es malísima acá porque este suda y da enchar en el. Acá en todo caso.
Llevarlo para eso es vacío.
No, dejándolo acá que se quede, ¿verdad? Pero no arriba de la impresora. Pero ahí ya no hacemos ruido, ¿ves?
Sí.
Y acá nomás.
Sí. Okay. I'm sorry I left the thing going. Let me see. One thing. So we are back. Oh, it's nice having two people watching. Let me see. So, I'm back.
I am deathly ill. Still, it turns out they're great portal conductor. So now, we're going to see if jumping in and out of these new portals can somehow leach the lunar poison out of a man's bloodstream. When life gives you lemons, make lemonade. Let's all stay positive and do some science. That said, I would really appreciate it if you could test as fast as possible. Carolyn, please bring me more pain pills. Thank you. gives you lemons. Don't make lemonade.
Yeah.
Make life take the lemons back.
Yeah.
Get mad.
Yeah.
I don't want your damn lemons. What am I supposed to do with these?
Yeah, take the lemons.
Demand to see life's manager.
Yeah.
Make life rue the day it thought it could give Cave Johnson lemons. Do you know who I am?
Yeah, no.
I'm the man who's gonna burn your house down with the lemons.
Oh, I like this guy.
I'm gonna get my engineers to invent a combustible lemon that burns your house down.
Burning people. He says what we're all thinking.
The point is, if we can store music on a compact disc, why can't we store a man's intelligence and personality on one? So I have the engineers figuring that out now. Brain mapping. Artificial intelligence. We should have been working on it 30 years ago. But I will say this, and I'm gonna say it on tape so everybody hears it 100 times a day. If I die before you people can pour me into a computer, I want Carolyn to run this place. Now she'll argue. She'll say she can't. She's modest like that, but you make her. Yeah, put her in my computer. I don't care. All right, test's over. You can head on back to your desk.
Goodbye, sir.
Goodbye, mister. Oh, I cannot get any portals here. No. That was dumb. Without knowing what I had to do. That was interesting. I had forgotten I had to do the whole portal thing. Alright.
I know things look bleak, but that crazy man down there was right. Let's not take these lemons. We are going to march right back upstairs and make him put me back in my body. And he'll probably kill us because he's incredibly powerful and I have no plan. Well, I'm not going to lie to you. The odds are 1,000,000 to 1 and that's with some generous rounding. Still though, let's get mad. If we're going to explode, let's at least explode with some dignity.
Thank you. reverse your Wind Waker run? I want to see that happening. How long is that Wind Waker run? Wind Waker run. I cannot speak right now. But you can. What was the name of the thing you do? Super Saiyan. Even with Super Saiyan, you can. It takes 6 hours.
For God's sake, your boxes with legs! It's literally your only purpose. Walking onto buttons. How can you not do the one warmer? Warmer. Boiling hot. Okay, colder. Colder. Ice cold. You're Arctic now. You're very cold. Very, very, very cold. Look, just get on the button. Oh, that's funny, is it? Oh, it's funny because we've been at this for 12 hours and you haven't solved it either, so I don't know why you're laughing. You've got 1 hour. Solve it.
True. Yeah, that was easy. I'll be honest, I might have heard that one before though, sort of cheating. I'll go false.
Explosion imminent. Evacuate the facility immediately.
Before I fix that.
Warning. Reactor core is at critical.
There. Fixed. Hey, it is great seeing you guys again. Seriously, it turns out I'm a little bit short on test subjects right now, so this works out perfect. And off we go. You have no idea what it's like in this body. I have to test all the time, or I get this itch, you know? It must be hardwired into the system or something. Oh, but I'll tell you, when I do test, oh, man alive. Nothing feels better. It's just, that's why I've got to test. That's why I've got to test. So, you're going to test, and I'm going to watch. And everything is going to be just
fine. Warning. Core overheating. Nuclear meltdown imminent.
I think we're in trouble.
Designed this test myself. It's a little bit different.
Oh, yes. Oh, well done. Oh, that felt really good.
Oh, here's an idea. Since making tests is so difficult, why don't you just keep solving this test?
Same one.
And I can just, watch you solve it.
Yeah, that sounds much easier.
Here we go. Now, do it again. And nothing. All right, can't blame me for trying. Okay, new tests. Got to be some tests around here somewhere. Oh, here we go.
By route, you mean that there are many routes you have to take in order to finish the game.
It shouldn't be hard to stay alive long enough to find him.
It's alright. Everything's good. I just invented some more tests.
This is one of my tests.
Not entirely. Look at the word test there on the wall. That's brand new.
I finished the first half.
I'd love to help you solve the tests, but I can't. Sorry, you're on your own.
Yeah, made this test myself out of smaller tests that I found lying around. Jammed them all together. Buttons, got funnels, bottomless pits are involved. It's got it all. I have to dynamite.
Thank you.
Okay, this is taking too long, okay? I'll just tell you how to solve the test, okay? See that button over there, all right? You just need to...
That's why I can't help you solve the tests.
Never mind. Never mind. Solve it yourself. You're on your own. Oh, yes. Well done. Well, no, you press the...
I know we're in a lot of trouble and probably about to die, but that was worth it.
Sorry. The microphone started poking me on the side of the first head. Ooh.
I thought of some good news. He's going to run out of test chambers eventually. I never stockpiled them.
I'm coming! Coming! Don't start yet! Don't start yet! You are not going to believe this. I found a sealed-off wing. Hundreds of perfectly good test chambers just sitting there, filled with skeletons. Shook them out. Good as new.
Skeletons. Right. I guess I did stockpile some tests.
That's Nuclear. He's in charge of the place. We have to...
Just as
momentous, though. And there we go. Be honest, you can't even tell, can you? Seamless.
Okay, what I have to do here is... I have to get the little thing. Here.
Here it comes. Oh, disappointing.
Oh no, it's happening sooner than I expected. I'm sure we'll be fine.
Do you even see my right? Let me. There you go. That's better. Ooh.
It's probably nothing. Keep testing while I look for a way out.
Alright, so that last test was seriously disappointing. Apparently, being civil isn't motivating you, so let's try her way, alright? Fatty. Adopted Fatty. Fatty, no parents.
And
what?
What exactly is wrong with being adopted?
What's wrong with being adopted? Lack of parents.
For the record, you are adopted and that's terrible.
And also, nothing, but some of my best friends actually are orphans.
Also,
but
look at her, you moron. She's not fat.
I am not a moron! Just do the test. Just do the test.
Okay. Now, what I have to do... Yes. It's a little thing there.
It's not enough! If I'm such a moron, why can't you solve a simple test?
I might have pushed that moron thing a little too far this time.
Whew. I think the next one is with the turret. The next mission is...
Oh, sorry. I hope that didn't disturb you too much then. It was the sound of books. Pages being turned. So that's just what I was doing. Just reading, books. So not a moron. Anyway, just finished the last one. Just now, the hardest one. Machiavelli. Do not know what all the fuss was about. Understood it perfectly. Have you read that one?
Yeah.
Doubt it. Well, on with the test. Wish there was more books. Well, there's not.
If I have only two or only four, so long as I have at least one, I'll keep streaming. I mean, I have to be fair with that one.
If he's not getting his solution for you, we could be in a lot of trouble.
And plus, I only started streaming recently.
Don't mind me, just moving the old test chamber a little bit closer to me. Had a thought, maybe proximity to the test solving might give us stronger results. What was that? Oh, sorry, I could have sworn you said something.
That's it.
That's right to him. This is perfect.
Is he concentrated watching, or he's not watching at all? Oh no! I fell. Fuck it. Oh, really? Okay, almost died there.
Miss me that time! Oh, you were sold. Sorry, never mind. Carry on, my fault.
Well, I recently discovered that if I open a new window and I watch myself, it doesn't count as a viewer, so yeah, I kinda have to watch myself play. But it doesn't count as a viewer. So someone else watching, it's not me.
Are you absolutely sure you're solving these correctly? I mean, yes, you solved it, but I'm wondering if maybe there's a number of ways to solve them, and you're picking all the worst ways. No, that was the solution.
Is that Ryan?
What am I missing?
It's three of us watching this stream. I'm watching it myself, because I have not found a way to, like, separate the chat from the stream. I would really like it if I was able to. Or someone told me how to do it.
I think he's getting desperate. This is not good.
But I don't
have a brainwave. I'm gonna tape you solving these and then watch 10 at once. Get a more sort of concentrated burst of science. Oh, on a related note, I am gonna need you to solve these 10 times as fast. Anyway, just give me a wave, would you, before you solve this one, alright? I don't wanna spoil the ending for when I watch it later.
Like, I open the stream and I pause it, because otherwise it's gonna like use a lot of my internet just to leave the stream playing. So I just open it, pause the stream, and like just pay attention to the chat, which the chat keeps going. That's why he's not talking, right? That's sad. Can I play this Despacito for you, Ryan? Play Despacito for Ryan. Because we should keep going.
You just solved it, didn't you? I told you to tell me before. Why are you making this so hard for me?
Remember when I told you that he was specifically designed to make bad decisions?
Yeah.
Because I think he's decided not to maintain any of the crucial functions required to keep this facility
Ryan,
from exploding.
If you're watching the stream, I think you should learn ASL.
This place is self-destructing, you idiot.
Was self-destructing, already fixed. Programmed in one last tremor, for old time's sake. One or two more tremors in
Ooh,
there, just for fun.
Warning, core overheating.
I let him keep his job, I'm not a monster. Ignore what he's saying, though. Just keep on testing.
But now I'm like, oh, I just have to do this. And that's gonna happen. Alright, now laser. Do is I get the laser.
All right, still nothing. Let's keep moving. Sorry about the lift. It's out of service because it melted.
Awesome.
Might as well, you know, give you the tour. To your left, you'll see some lights of some kind. Don't know what they do. Very sciencey. And to your right, something huge hurtling to walk. Oh, God, Rob, that's not supposed to be there. Are you all right back there? Here, I'll turn the beam off. Wait. Oh, no, that's not helpful.
Perfect.
I don't know why I thought that would help.
Please don't.
After seeing what he's done to my facility, after we take over again, is it all right if I kill him?
Woo!
Ah, you're alive! Great! Yeah, just getting a test ready for you, obviously. Who else would I be doing it for? No one. So, let's see here. Exit. There is no exit. Not a problem. I'll make an exit for your test. There. Bing. Good. Perfect. On you go. I'll be honest, after you told me to turn that beam off, I thought I had lost you. When poking around for other test subjects, no luck there, everyone's still dead. But, oh, I did find something though, reminds me. I've got a big surprise for you two. Seriously, look forward to it.
Alright, so, what I'm gonna do now...
This big surprise. In fact, you might say you're going to love it to death. You'll love it until it kills you, until you're dead. All right, I don't know whether you're picking up on what I'm saying there, but
yes, thanks. We get it.
Yes, we get it. Of course, we got it. Because Whitley, you're annoying. You're not, like...
Alright, he's not even trying to be
every single character from Forest.
Or maybe he still is, in which case, well, that's kind of sad.
Even though they're just here.
Sorry, my fault. Butterfingers.
Either way, I get the impression he's about to kill us.
Carry on!
Oh my god, almost failed.
Only 3 more chambers to your big surprise!
Oh my god, I hate this level. It's not
cheap,
but it's okay, so what I have to do is, you see the beam here? I have to do this. Throw it first. Okay. Then get this part cut. Okay. Now, throw it again. Press the button. Yeah. See that I got a few, little bit of goo there behind me. Okay, press the button here. You go backwards, right? And I have to have like at least this leg, this part, full of goo. Then shoot one here. steps covered all three turns there. Right? What does that do? Throw myself so I bounce from there. Whoa.
Oh, you solved it. Good, good one. Good for you.
So he's inexplicably happy all of a sudden, even though he should be going out of his mind with test withdrawal. And he's got a surprise for us. What did he find back there?
I'll bet you're both dying to know what your big surprise is. Well, only two more chambers.
We're running out of time.
That's a lie.
I think I can break us out of here in the next chamber. Just play along.
I don't see how I'm supposed to solve this one, because it's a trap.
Surprise! We're doing it now.
Okay, credit where it's due. For a little idiot built specifically to come up with stupid, horrible plans, that was a pretty well-laid trap.
You've probably figured it out by now, but I don't need you anymore. I found two little robots back here, built specifically for testing.
Oh no. He found the cooperative testing initiative. It's something I came up with to phase out human testing just before you escaped.
By the way, this thing...
It wasn't anything personal, just, you know,
like
you did kill me. There's
there. Pay attention to it, doesn't move.
Well, this is the part where he kills us.
Hello! This is the part where I kill you! Had a bit of a brainwave. There I was, smashing some steel plates together. And I thought to myself, yes! No, 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 no! Don't do that! Stand right here! Stand! Start machine, start machine, start machine! Where'd you go? Come back, come back! No, seriously, do come back. Please, come back, please. Okay, look, I've decided I'm not gonna kill you, okay, if you come back. Oh, just thinking back to the old times, the old days when we were friends, good old friends, not enemies. And I would say something like, come back, and he'd be like, yeah, no problem, and he'd come back. What happened to those days?
Those days are gone, because you're a traitor.
Can't help but notice that you're not coming back, which is disappointing. Oh, I've got an idea! Yes! In your face! I got
all of them! Completely avoided that part. Whitley! Whitley Laboratory.
Hold on, hold on, hold on! I'm almost there! Don't mind me. Continue escaping. Perhaps the turrets have found a way to use garrots. That would explain the extreme... Ha! Was that your bullet? Where's your bullet flying out of the room? It was... Oh, those were the crap turrets, weren't they?
Yeah.
Well, no matter, because I'm still holding all the cards. And guess what? They're all full houses. Never actually played cards, meaning to learn. Anyway, new turret, not defective. Ace of Fours. Best hand. Unbeatable, I would imagine. Oh,
see. Clever. Very clever. And foolish.
Spinny blade wall.
Machiavellian.
No.
Well, good, good. Finally, a nemesis worthy of my vast intellect. Holmes versus Moriarty.
Aristotle versus Mashy Spike Planes. Stay still, please. All right, stop moving. Almost got you there. Where'd you go? Come back. Did something break back there? Oh, did it kill you? That would be amazing if it killed you. Hello? Oh, yes, all right, no, just had a brainwave. I'll be back. If you're still alive, I'm going to be back. Don't die until I get back.
Crashing's too good for him. First, he'll spend a year in the incinerator. Year two, cryogenic refrigeration wing. Then, 10 years in the chamber I built where all the robots scream at you. Then, I'll kill him.
Have been a bit of a failure so far for both of us, I think you'll agree, and you are getting very close to my lair. Lair. It's weird that first one today, like, it sounds a bit ridiculous, really. But I can assure you, it is one, it is a proper lair, deadly lair, and I just wanted to give you the chance to kill yourself now. For you.
Okay, I'll take that as a no then.
I'll send you a core, and then you attach it to him. If we do it a few times, he might become corrupt enough for another core transfer.
Thing. Still says two. Fuck. Right. Oh, thank you. Ooh.
According to the control panel light up there, the entire building is going to self-destruct in about 6 minutes. I'm pretty sure it's a problem with the light. I think the light's on the thing, but just in case it isn't, I am actually going to have to kill you, as discussed earlier. So let's call that 3 minutes, and then a minute break, but we should leave allegedly 2 minutes to figure out how to shut down whatever is starting all the fires. So anyway, that's the itinerary. Also, I took the liberty of watching the tapes of you killing her, and I'm not going to make the same mistakes. Four-part plan is this. One, no portal services. Two, start the neurotoxin immediately. Three, bomb-proof shields for me, leading directly onto number four, bombs, and throwing it in. You know what? This plan is so good, I'm going to give you a sporting chance and turn off the neurotoxin. I'm joking, of course. Goodbye.
Neurotoxin level at capacity in 5 minutes.
Oh, ah, oh, ah! Ha! That's sounded real. No, that was actually an impression of you. Actually, because you just fell into my trap, my brilliant trap. Just then. I wanted you to trick me into bursting the- Ah!
Here come space cops. Here come space cops. Help me, space cops. Space cops, help. Better buy a telescope.
Warning. Core corruption at 50%. Vent system compromised. Neurotoxin offline. Reactor explosion in 4 minutes.
What happened? What have you palmed to me? What is that? Hold on. Ah, the bloody bombs are stuck on. Doesn't matter. Ah!
What's the situation? Oh, hey, how you, pretty lady? Name's Rick. So you out having yourself a little adventure? What, are you fighting that guy? You got that under control? You know, because like there's a lot of stuff on fire. Hey, countdown clock. Man, that is trouble. Situation's looking pretty ugly. Such a beautiful woman, if you don't mind me saying. I don't want to scare you. I'm...
Warning. Core corruption at 75%. Reactor explosion timer. Destroyed. Reactor explosion uncertainty emergency preemption protocol initiated. This facility will self-destruct in 2 minutes.
Enough! I told you not to put these cores on, but you don't listen, do you? Quiet. All the time. Quietly, not listening to a word I... Ah!
Their lives, 1 in 6 children will be abducted by the Dutch. You are about to get me killed. In Victorian England, a commoner was not allowed to look directly at the Queen due to a belief at the time that the poor had the ability to steal thoughts. Science now believes that less than 4% of poor people are able to do this. In 1862, Abraham Lincoln signed the Emancipation Proclamation, freeing the slaves. Like everything he did, Lincoln freed the slaves while sleepwalking, and later had no memory of the event.
Warning. Core corruption at 100%. Manual core replacement required.
Oh, I see.
Substitute core, are you ready to start? Corrupted core, are you ready to start?
What do you think?
Interpreting vague answer as yes.
No! Didn't pick up on my sarcasm.
Stalemate detected. Fire detected in the stalemate resolution annex. Extinguishing.
That just cleans right off, does it? Well, that would have been good to know a little earlier.
Stalemate resolution, associate. Please press the stalemate resolution button.
Go press the button.
Do not press that button.
We're so close.
No! Do not.
Okay. You guys ready?
Do it! I forbid you to press it!
Press the button!
Don't press that button!
Press it!
Don't press it! Come back!
Press the button!
No! Do not press that button! Do not do it!
Don't press it!
Come back! Do not press that button!
That's it.
Part 5! Booby trap the stalemate button! What? Are you still alive? You are joking! You have got to be kidding me! Well, I'm still in control, and I have no idea how to fix this place! Oh, you had to play bloody cat and mouse, didn't you? While people were trying to work! Yeah, well now we're all gonna pay the price, because we're all... I can still fix this!
I already fixed it. And you are not coming back.
Oh no! Change of plans! Hold on to me! Tighter! Ah!
Oh, thank God, you're all right. You know, being Carolyn taught me a valuable lesson. I thought you were my greatest enemy, when all along you were my best friend. The surge of emotion that shot through me when I saved your life taught me an even more valuable lesson, where Carolyn lives in my brain.
Carolyn, deleted.
Goodbye, Carolyn. You know, deleting Carolyn just now taught me a valuable lesson. The best solution to a problem is usually the easiest one. And I'll be honest, killing you is hard. You know what my days used to be like? I just tested. Nobody murdered me, or put me in a potato, or fed me to birds. I had a pretty good life. And then you showed up. You dangerous, mute, lunatic. So you know what? You win. Just go. It's been fun. Don't come back.
Thank you.
still the song.
Well, here we are again. It's always such a pleasure. Remember when you tried to kill me twice? Oh, how we laughed and laughed. Except I wasn't laughing. Under the circumstances, I've been shockingly nice. You want your freedom to be made. That's what I'm counting on. I used to want you dead, but now I only want you gone. She was a lot like you. Maybe not quite as heavy. Now little Carolyn is in you too. One day they woke me up so I could live forever. It's such a shame the same will never happen to you. You got your short sighted life. That's what I'm counting on. I'll let you get. Did you think I meant you? That would be funny if it weren't so sad. Well, you have been replaced. I don't need anyone now. When I delete you, maybe I'll stop feeling so bad. Go make some new disaster. That's what I'm counting on. You're someone else.
Space. Need to see it all.
I wish I could take it all back. I honestly do. I honestly do wish I could take it all back. And not just because I'm stranded in space.
I'm in space.
I know you are, mate. Yeah, we're both in space.
Space!
Anyway, you know, if I was ever to see her again, do you know what I'd say?
I'm in space.
I'd say, I'm sorry. Sincerely. I am sorry I was bossy and monstrous. And I am genuinely sorry.
I'm in space.
The end.
Okay. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this stream. And, well, this is something I'm starting to do every Sunday. I finished Portal 1 in one run. I finished Portal 2 in two halves. Finished this in two separate streams because it's too long, and I hope you would like to stay, I mean to come again on next Sunday, because I still don't know what game I'm gonna play, but there will be a stream every single Sunday of me playing a different game and trying to beat it in first week. No, I'm not gonna try to beat impossible games. I'm sorry, I'm not that good of a gamer, and it's kind of difficult playing with first with head on and trying not to die, you know, or faint or pass out and stuff like that. So, thank you for watching, and see you next Sunday. Bye. 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 I'm sorry, one of my hand pauses, so.